on that night, he did cut me. But he didn't kill me. If he wanted me dead, he would have done it. He had to have known. He was too good to miss something like that.
Say cheese. Cheese.
He had to know. I survived. He kept me alive so I could continue his good work. So I could carry on his legacy. He kept me alive in case something happened to him. My father was my hero. And Calypso killed him. Soon, I'll be strong enough to return the favor.
He can even raise the dead, and once spawned, they are forever loyal to Calypso.
All that anger, all that fight, all that rage you have inside, you could bring the world so much pain. I just can't let that go to waste. You understand, yes? I had this made just for you. Take your time. The trip back, it can be a bit unnerving. Welcome back. Welcome back, Sophie. Kane. Are you ready to play?